Ever wondered what makes Colombia a must-visit destination? Picture a land where vibrant cultures, diverse landscapes, and captivating history collide. Imagine a country that boasts a rich tapestry of natural wonders, from lush rainforests to towering peaks, alongside historical treasures that whisper tales of yesteryears. This is Colombia, a place that effortlessly weaves together the threads of nature's majesty and human ingenuity into a captivating tapestry that leaves visitors in awe. Join us as we count down the top 10 must-see places in Colombia. At number 10, we have Tayrona National Park. This natural jewel of Colombia, located on the Caribbean coast, is a haven of biodiversity. Picture a tropical paradise where the Sierra Nevada mountains meet the sea, teeming with unique wildlife. From howler monkeys playfully swinging in the treetops to vibrant parrots adorning the skies, the park is a living, breathing testament to nature's diversity. The park's beaches are a sight to behold. Picture pristine white sands caressed by turquoise waters, tucked away between lush greenery and rugged cliffs. They're not just for sunbathing, but also a starting point for exciting underwater exploration. And let's not forget about the hiking trails. Winding through the rainforest, ascending the hills, and leading to ancient indigenous ruins, these trails promise an adventure that's nothing short of thrilling. A paradise for nature lovers, Tayrona National Park offers an unforgettable adventure. Whether you're a seasoned hiker or a beach bum, this park has something for everyone. Moving on to number 9, the charming town of Villa de Leyva. Nestled in the heart of the Colombian Andes, Villa de Leyva is a place where time seems to stand still. The town's cobblestone streets, harking back to a bygone era, echo with the whispers of history. Each stone underfoot tells a tale of the centuries, a testimony to the enduring allure of this magical place. The colonial architecture, untouched by the passage of time, paints a picture of a simpler time. Majestic churches, whitewashed houses with wooden balconies, and ornate doorways create a picturesque backdrop that's sure to capture your imagination. But it's not all about the past. Every year, the skies above Villa de Leyva come alive with color during the annual kite festival. The sight of hundreds of kites dancing in the wind against the backdrop of the Andean mountains is nothing short of breathtaking. Villa de Leyva's old-world charm is truly captivating. Number 8 presents us with the enigmatic Lost City. Nestled in the verdant heart of the Sierra Nevada de Santa Marta Mountains, this ancient site whispers tales of a bygone era. The city's ruins, a labyrinth of terraces carved into the mountainside, are remnants of the Tayrona civilization. The city was once a network of tiled roads and circular plazas, a hive of activity and life, long before the Spanish ever set foot on Colombian shores. The trek to reach the Lost City is not for the faint-hearted. It's a 4 to 6 day journey through undulating landscapes, across rivers, and through dense jungle. But the reward is worth the exertion as you emerge from the foliage to witness the majestic ruins emerging from the morning mist. The Lost City encapsulates Colombia's rich history and the indomitable spirit of its ancient civilizations. It's a place where the past and present converge, offering a unique insight into a culture largely untouched by modern influences. The Lost City, a testament to Colombia's rich past, is a must-visit for history enthusiasts and adventure seekers. At number 7, we have the beautiful town of Salento. Tucked away in the Andean foothills, Salento is a gem of tranquil beauty. The town's coffee plantations are world-renowned, producing some of the finest beans that offer a delightful treat to the taste buds. Imagine strolling through these vast, lush plantations, the aroma of fresh coffee wafting through the air, an experience that's nothing short of magical. Then there are the wax palm trees, the national tree of Colombia. These towering giants stretch towards the sky, an awe-inspiring sight that leaves visitors spellbound. Their majestic presence in the verdant Cocora Valley is a spectacle not to be missed. Finally, the vibrant town square of Salento. Packed with colorful colonial buildings, quaint artisanal shops, and bustling cafes, the square pulses with an infectious energy that encapsulates the spirit of the town. Salento, the heart of Colombia's coffee region, is a treat for the senses. This enchanting town is the perfect blend of natural beauty, cultural richness, and a warm, welcoming community. Number 6 brings us to the vibrant city of Cartagena. As we delve into this city, we're greeted by a kaleidoscope of colors that dance on the city streets. Each corner turned reveals an enchanting array of colonial buildings, their facades painted in hues as lively as the city itself. The narrow cobblestone streets are lined with flower-laden balconies that spill over with vibrancy, adding a charming touch to the cityscape. But the charm of Cartagena doesn't stop at its colorful streets. This city is home to a historic walled city, a testament to its rich past. Walking through these age-old fortifications, you find yourself stepping back in time, each stone whispering tales of bygone eras. The city's architecture is a beautiful blend of the old and the new, a reflection of its dynamic spirit. From grand colonial mansions to modern structures, the cityscape is a visual narration of Cartagena's intriguing journey through time. Cartagena, with its lively streets and rich history, offers a taste of Colombia's vibrant culture. Coming in at number 5, we have the majestic city of Popayan. Nestled in the heart of Colombia, Popayan is an enchanting city that bursts with character and charm. Known as the White City, it boasts pristine whitewashed buildings that gleam under the radiant South American sun, presenting a sight that is nothing short of mesmerizing. Home to numerous historic churches, each a masterpiece of colonial architecture, Popayan is a living testament to the rich cultural heritage of Colombia. Walking through its cobblestone streets is like stepping back in time, each corner whispering tales of the city's glorious past. But that's not all. Popayan is also renowned for its annual Holy Week processions, a spectacle that draws visitors from around the globe. This sacred tradition, steeped in centuries of history, is a vibrant display of faith and devotion, adding another layer to the city's profound cultural depth. Popayan, the White City of Colombia, is a feast for history and culture buffs. At number 4, the exciting city of Medellin. Once notorious for its crime-ridden past, Medellin has undergone a transformation that's nothing short of miraculous. It has shed its dark history and emerged as a vibrant hub of innovation and culture, pulsating with the energy and spirit of its people. This city, nestled in the Aburrá Valley, is a testament to the power of human resilience and creativity. It's a place where the past and the future coexist harmoniously, where old-world charm meets modern sophistication. Here you'll find bustling markets, thriving art scenes, and innovative urban development projects. Medellin's transformation is visible in its bustling tech industry, its flourishing art scene, and its ambitious urban projects, from the iconic escalators of Comuna 13 to the city's network of cable cars. These developments speak volumes about the city's commitment to progress and inclusivity. Medellin, a city that has reinvented itself, is an inspiration to all. Number 3 brings us to the splendid city of Bogotá. This city is the beating heart of Colombia, where the old and the new converge in a vibrant blend of cultures. One can't help but be captivated by its historic center, La Candelaria. This area is a beautiful mix of cobblestone streets and colorful colonial buildings, home to numerous museums, churches, and libraries that tell the tale of Bogotá's rich history. As the sun sets, the city's vibrant nightlife springs to life. From intimate salsa clubs in the heart of the city to trendy rooftop bars offering panoramic views, Bogotá offers a nightlife experience for every taste. But the city's real charm lies in its rich cultural scene. Bogotá is a haven for artists, writers, and musicians. Its streets filled with murals, its air filled with music, and its people filled with stories. Bogotá, the dynamic capital of Colombia, is a city that never sleeps. Coming in at number 2, the magnificent archaeological park of San Agustin. This world-renowned park is a treasure trove of ancient statues, tombs, and an enduring mystery surrounding its history. Here, the past and present converge, offering us a glimpse into the lives of those who walked this earth long before us. The park is home to over 500 statues, each one meticulously carved by the ancient Agustinian culture. These magnificent sculptures, ranging from human forms to mythical creatures, stand as silent witnesses to a civilization lost in time. In addition to these statues, the park also houses numerous tombs. These ancient burial sites provide a fascinating insight into the beliefs and customs of the Agustinians. The mystery deepens as we ponder the purpose of these tombs and the people they were designed to honor. The history of San Agustin is shrouded in mystery. Despite countless studies, much of the park's past remains unknown, adding to its allure and mystique. San Agustin, a window into an ancient civilization, is a journey back in time. And finally, at number 1, the grandeur of the Amazon rainforest. The sheer magnitude of the Amazon rainforest is enough to make anyone's heart pound with excitement. It's not just a forest, it's a living, breathing entity, pulsating with life in every leaf, every vine, every animal that calls this place home. The Amazon is the world's largest tropical rainforest, spanning 9 countries, with Colombia being one of its proud custodians. The Amazon is a treasure trove of biodiversity. It's home to an estimated 400 billion individual trees representing 16,000 different species. But it's not just the flora that's impressive. The fauna here is equally awe-inspiring. From jaguars to giant river otters, from macaws to the elusive pink river dolphin, the Amazon rainforest teems with exotic wildlife, some of which are found nowhere else on the planet. And then there are the people. The indigenous tribes of the Amazon have been the forest's guardians for thousands of years. Their respect for the land and its creatures is a lesson in sustainability and coexistence. Their cultures, traditions, and wisdom are as diverse and rich as the rainforest itself. For the adventure seekers, the Amazon offers a plethora of activities. Canoeing down its rivers, trekking through its dense vegetation, wildlife spotting, or even spending a night under its starlit canopy. Every experience is unique and exhilarating. The Amazon rainforest, the jewel of Colombia, is a testament to the country's natural beauty and diversity. So there you have it, the top 10 must-visit places in Colombia. From the allure of Tayrona National Park, the charm of Villa de Leyva, to the grandeur of the Amazon rainforest, each destination offers a unique experience. These are the wonders that make Colombia a captivating destination. It's more than about ticking boxes off a checklist. It's about immersing in the vibrant cities, embracing the rich history, and marveling at the stunning natural beauty. Colombia, with its vibrant cities, rich history, and stunning natural beauty, awaits your visit.